Hey everyone, I'm going to be doing a small haul. I actually have two hauls from the same Etsy shop called Plan Creations. And I just wanted to do them both together. She's no longer open. She closed her shop this week. Or last week. I think it was this week. So I just wanted to share what I got. And she had 70% off. And she had some really nice planner accessories, and I was really sad she closed her shop, but she might be coming back with new items, so I'm happy to hear about that. So stick with me and I'll show you what I got. So she has some really cute packaging. Like I said, I already opened this, so I'm just gonna basically show this smaller package that I received. And yesterday I received her the second order. So this is what I ordered, planner bands, and she did give me some freebies, so I'm going to be sharing that, but it's just sad that she closed. This is her card. Yeah, she's a really nice girl, so I'm going to share. Okay, I ordered some paper clips. She had four options, from a coral and mint color, which these are my favorite colors. So they're just so beautiful. I'm actually gonna give some of these. I ordered extras, so I'm actually going to give some away for just friend mail. You know, there are some people that have been so nice to me in the planner community that I wanted to also share with them some of the things that I bought. I got this planner band. It's a leopard or zebra pink and black print, and I got this other planner band, floral bright colors, which I love bright colors. And this is coral with flamingos. Not sure if you can see the planner band. And this is a coral and gold. I guess it's a chevron. Then here's a purple and pink. Really pretty and stretchy. Another zebra planner band with light blue and blue. So these came together like this. So these two were in a package, these two were in one package, and then those two. Then the freebies she gave me some stickers. So sweet. Treat yourself, happiness is sweet. So I need to use those probably in my planner. And she gave me some post-its. These are flags. Yeah, post-it flags. Really cute. I already put some in my planner. And then she gave me this. I always wanted this notepad. It's magnetic, so I can put it on the fridge, but I'm probably gonna hoard it because it's just so cute. So that was my first order. Now I'm gonna share the second order. It all came nicely packaged, and I haven't even opened anything. She gave me some freebies, so I'll have to share that. Checking if that's it. Yeah, that's it. This is what I ordered. And I ordered a planner bag. It was a set that came together. So it can fit an Erin Condren or a Happy Planner. So what it has is arrows. I just love the color. It's like a light pink with gold arrows. I just really liked that. And let me go ahead and set these aside. Here's her card again. So sad she closed her shop. So this came as a set. So this came with planner bands and paper clips. I'm going to go ahead and open that. Here's the first one. It's so pretty. Can't wait to use them. Love this color. It's a light pink color. And came with three paper clips. These were all 70% off. So I ended up getting this set for, I think, $4.60, which I thought was a really good deal. So they're all so pretty. It has a gold paper clip. So it's light pink with gold paper clip. That is so cute. Yeah, I'll probably keep that for myself because it's adorable. And I really like pink, I mean black and white. So I got some black and white planner bands. These were 60 cents for two. That's a really good deal. This is gray. Has gray arrows with white planner band, and this one is I'm thinking cheetah, black and white cheetah. And then there was another set I wanted to get. It was black and white with damask, but I wasn't able to get it. This is just a black planner band. And this is black and white polka dot. So they're pretty stretchy. And also got, I ordered these the last time. I didn't show them because I'm using them already. But I just really thought these were nice. So this is an Eiffel Tower planner clip. This one is wine cups. I don't drink, so I'm probably going to give these to someone. I already have someone in mind that I want to gifted to. And here's some keys. I have pretty much gonna give these three away to different people, but they were 60 cents, so I had to get them. And then these are the planner clips, the pastel ones I got. This is option two right here. Option two, they had a four different designs. So these are more like cut out more, I guess. They're so pretty. There's the back. Yeah, I mean, these are pretty good quality items. So I'm hoping she opens her shop again. So option three is just the round. I have this one already. That's the one I ordered last time, but I thought I would order it again for some friends. I think this was $1.30. I'm really not sure, but it was a dollar something in the back. So they're really pretty. Oops. And then the last one that I ordered. This is the last thing I ordered. These are round. This is option four. So I have some pen pals that love the coral color. So I'm going to probably gift it to them. And then set these aside. I'm going to show what she gave me. She, you know, it says freebies on it. And it's another planner bag, but a smaller one. I think it's called No Sew Planner Bag. So, and I'll show you the inside. It's felt. So I'll show the other one as well. So yeah, it's really nicely made and then nicely packaged. Yeah, I wasn't expecting these, so I'm so excited. I'm gonna open them right now. So this is a cream. It's a cream color band with anchors, like a gold anchor. Very cute. And this is brown and gold. This is probably really good for fall. Chain. They have chains on it. And then I think this is like an Aztec. It's black and gold Aztec designs, I'm thinking. So, very nicely made. This is white, just plain white one. And these are just adorable. I didn't order more because my hubby gave me a... He gave me a... what's it called? He only let me spend a certain amount. So, yeah. Isn't that pretty? White and gold. That is so cute. It's a tassel. Couldn't remember at the it's a tassel. Sorry, guys. I'm new at this. I'm still getting trying to get comfortable with actually talking with the camera, to the camera. And here's the last one. I think this is like a tulle tassel, so it's really pretty. Matches well with the bag. So yeah, that was it. I just wanted to share this, and hopefully she does come back, you know, come back with other items like she said. I'm just gonna put everything out here, and also I'm gonna show the inside of this. So let me, so it's felt, it's very nicely made. So thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed it. Take care, have a great week, bye.